In a letter to his brother Sarat Chandra Bose, written soon after his arrival in Mandalay jail, Subhash described the town as a kingdom of dust. In Mandalay, the dust is in the air, therefore you must inhale it. It is in your food, therefore you must eat it. It is on your table, your chair, and your bed, therefore you must feel its soft touch. It raises storms, obscuring distant trees and hills. Therefore you needs must see it in all its beauty. Verily, dust in Mandalay is all-pervading. It is everywhere.